My biggest passion, hobby-wise, is photography. I have a very hard time doing things like this sometimes, actually, because I am so adjusted to being the person behind the camera. I always want to be the person who's like calling the shots and like looking at the person on the screen and telling them what to do and positioning them. And I used to like call my friends and be like, hey, like want to do a photo shoot today? And like I would walk around my hometown and like take pictures of my friends and like sit around in my room for hours editing all of them. The first camera I got was actually my mom's hand-me-down film camera, which was super cool because I got to learn how to take photos on a film camera before like an iPhone. In my music video for Fire and Gold, we have pictures of all the extras that we had in the video, just kind of scattered throughout the video, and they're like on the bed that I'm sitting on. The directors took a lot of the pictures, but I was like, let me take over for a second, and that was fun for me. That was like, probably for me, like the coolest part of the video, because I would actually like to direct music videos for other people at some point, so it was kind of cool to like have a little bit of a take on my own. I think actually music can inspire photography because sometimes when I go out and take photos, I listen to music, and if it's more sad music because I'm not in a super perky mood, I tend to take darker photos and kind of express a sadder side of myself. But then if it's like a bright happy day and I'm listening to like pop music, I go and take photos of different things than I would if I were listening to something else. So music in general can inspire really anything. I think there is definitely an art to taking selfies. You don't necessarily need to be a photographer to take selfies, because I think that would really limit the selfie pool. But I am a stickler about selfies. If I feel like I'm having a good like hair and makeup day, like I will walk around like this trying to find the best lighting. But that's not like the photographer side of me. That's just like the teenage girl side of me, I think. I think kind of every person that takes a selfie like walks around like this trying to find the best lighting so that they look as good as they can.